trash, so I'm taking out the trash bags. I'm generating hashtags. You're just trash, so I'm taking out the trash bags. I'm mechanically trained. You might think I'm insane, but when I'm only popping everyone, I do it with brains. Yo, take a single alt and just multiply.
Attempting to reconnect, and I'm like, why are you moving forward? And then it said attempting to reconnect. Oh, I was sitting in turret, I'm sorry. Mess that up. At least it went to Lee Sin. At least.
Let's go.
I was spamming the flash, and apparently, if you spam it hard enough, Thresh goes with you. So I'm happy about that. That was so funny. He, like, we're going on an adventure!
Oh, you don't have ult. Oh, God. Oh.
Sorry, I took this.
No, it's fine. We were, yeah, but...
We played that well, though.
Yeah. Thresh took too much damage. That was sick. Would've been dope.
Shut down. Yeah, I thought you were. You were just hitting it, huh? You just got, like... Yeah.
Oh, you should ult wolves and steal them. Just kidding. She's not even at wolves.
I'd laugh so hard if randomly you like fired your ult into our base and in fountain as it passed it said, an enemy has been slain. And you just see Teemo's face. Secret Teemo. The last of his kind.
And thus Teemo was removed from the game.
Yeah.
That should be an Easter egg. Like, not even an Easter egg, that should be a thing. Like, patch 4.2.
Every Teemo who's in a game, just gone. If you played Teemo to go up a division, your division's lost.
If you played Teemo in the past, let's say, 30 days, your account is permanently banned.
Damn, dude.
Including high.
And it's based on your amount of swag when you play in him.
Wow. Nice cue. Wow.
Fucking why? You took the other one.
No, I didn't.
No, you should have taken the one that was really low.
What?
What are you doing?
Warning OP.
Oh damn! Man, that stun under turret was perfect. Oh god! No! Aw, he did damage to me. Vi's gonna ult you! Get the shutdown goal. God, Nas, this is such a... Ugh! So annoying.
I have crazy points.
Do you?
No, I don't, but, you know, I do.
I don't, but I do.
Do I?
I'm not saying I'm a hacker, but I totally didn't buy it.
What if you could, like, steal items from the shop, and there's, like, a 2% chance?
Grand Theft Waldo.
Why don't we just force an all and get your hard engage all?
I saw
it. It was awesome.
They'll never see me.
Steps on a Kate trap and a warden brush. No ult for you. Why'd she ult me? Dude, this Alicia's always here, dude. Yeah! Hyper carry gem. Hyper carry gem. What the? Hyper carry gem.
That's mine.
Get vicious. Caitlyn! Caitlyn! But Caitlyn. I need to go back, I'm in and we're kinda low. Here. I rushed them.
Sight.
See,
Nasus is actually building
sunfires
than Nasus, really?
Oh my god, some people. Over it'll be here. Even easier to kite now.
Yeah.
pick up. Did you ult the wave and it missed?
No. No.
Oh.
It left in my very well.
That's beautiful.
Yeah, so if I bought PS4 to save the tower. Actually, no, I don't really think
that. Yep. Or Catelyn. Catelyn and Thresh. The Thresh Prince. West. West Riffadelphia, born and raised. Stealing wife is gonna do the most Mondays. And Lucien got mad. He said, "You moving with the auntie and uncle in the rib?" Oh, mom. Oh, I thought that was there.
Yeah, I know.
I was like, we're so dead. So dead.
I was like, how do we not notice that? Where am I? Where is...
West Philadelphia, born and raised. Best.
That was a bait. Are you fucking serious?
51.
That thrash.
Did I mention I'm manning this? Oh god. Meanwhile, Taup. At 17 minutes.
Agreed.
Oh, you meant.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. I didn't look at his stats.
It's 255.
Yeah, that's not too bad.
He's down a kill and he got a turret. No, you didn't. Stop being a dude. Why do you rush last whisper after a try? Why don't you get some lifesteal?
No, because...
And considering it's Nasus, why wouldn't you get a Bork to peel? Get the movement speed as well.
Because right now you see Nasus. He's just gonna start building armor. Same with, Vi. Vi's just gonna start building armor.
Rushes, too.
Yeah, that's why I'm rushing
West Philadelphia, born and raised. Wow, much CS. Many skill.
Wow.
Why?
Because it would deal more damage on my ult.
You're so greedy.
Like, it would be like 10 more damage. And which would have saved our tower. It would have gotten me more CS down there. And it would kill that Thresh. No, it wouldn't.
No, it wouldn't, but you know.
No, Winter Riven. Worst support.
No time to waste. Yeah.
Oh, that burst.
Guess what I'm wiping off my foot? All of this trash. I'm actually not kidding, I live in a hoarder's apartment. Just kidding. Worse! So I die, but Elise does it, so she turns around? Best. Oh man, mode. Oh, die. Oh, man.
It's all skill.
Yeah, armor's super effective against them. They got no AP. You could have gone gauntlet since you need the armor as well. You should pick up a Randuin's. You actually should. I was gonna be like, huh, what if I take this? And then I almost didn't. I was like, I'm sorry. Why is Nasus so tanky? He has 300 stacks. I wouldn't sell your Triforce now. Just get Randuin's. Oh my god, why are we always engaging? I'm ulting God.
Why are you engaging?
I didn't. Zed and Elise walked forward. He's the best. Oh my god, 17 health. Were you attack move clicker? Or whatever? Can't. Yes, you can. Oh, that's like, can't kill Thrash. God, my head hurt. Best. Come on. No, the shield again. It's been like 17 health and 14 health here all game. Just tight.
Everyone else is trash.
Over here.
Hook me. I know you're all. Learn to dodge. Get out. Get out. Vi's gonna be so angry. Oh, my head. You are going Bork. Yeah, the armor would have been nice. The utility would have been nice. But at least with that, you have a little bit more movement. Oh my god, do not know how to dodge anything. Bye? It surely is.
is that not hitting?
What'd you say? Have fun in silver. That'd be so mean. Just ult the top wave. You actually should ult that. Riven's gonna get all that CS.
I feel it feels tempting, but no. Why did she have a Yomu?
I'm Griffin's feeling Yomu's cosplay. I built it a little while back, but I figured straight damage was just better. Did I just get one?
I build that on that. Because it's better than
two. Yeah, and
it takes 5 hits.
Best and a. I'm the best Tarky. Yeah. YOLO. I don't know, I feel like the armor is gonna help. And the.
And if I get GA, that's 200 armor.
Yeah, you'll be. You're so tanky, like, actually. Cause I have a. Freaking Legion aura on. Plus my. A W.
What's that Vi doing?
I don't know, did she ult? Oh my god, why are we going this ham? Get close to me so you get this.
Oh, who's the closest?
Yeah, it's who's closest. It says, provides blah 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 to the nearest allied champion. Best! But you have 500 more mana than you did before.
I didn't go tier this.
It's never too late to buy a tier. Dude, it's 57 minutes of the game. It's never too late to buy a tier. You can get it. I believe in you. Get blue. Get blue. My gold income slowed down substantially. Get, are you getting GA?
I didn't have none. They're not running.
I know.
My O10
I know. IE then GA, right? Dazzling. Dang it! That's the EU. It was actually, I'm not kidding, it was all me. I gave him the shield, I gave him the heal, I gave him the stun, the exhaust.
Yeah, that babysitter.
I stunned him. Chain Sese. Take a sweat. Yeah. No. Holy crap, that hurt. Oh my god. I'm in. Actually, I'm trying to hit these. Sorry. Are you better on half all the way? That's nasty.
Well, Riven, I still haven't died yet.
Money in the bank. Hey, neither have I. Ignore that 7, it's a glitch. Hey, blue's up, let's go get you blue. Or me! Getting caught, getting caught. Stall, oh, that ult did nothing. Yes, GA.
I have 15 and a cut.
Who needs to die when you have flag?
Just came up though.
The freaking synergy of the team. Why don't we just finish off the Nexus?
Actually, yeah. Winions.
Wasting your time, bro.
Revenge.